evil agents. Just who I didn't want to see. Imagine my permanent record isn't looking too great right now. Time I put you away, the beating is free! Now, was that really worth all the fuss? Well, for me, it kind of was. You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name! Part is, in an hour, these same guys will be back out chasing me. What is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit? No butt jokes, okay? Spiders are arachnid. Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her.
Get back! You'll pay for that!
on an island vacation. Riker's Island. Yuri, this sounds nuts, but I think this group of Sable agents is locking people up and straight up robbing them.
You mean asset seizure? That's for drug dealers, mobsters.
Yeah, well, they're applying it to anyone with nice cars or jewelry.
Which just makes them criminals. Treat them like it.
I know, I should have called first.
Here work.
Watch it! He's more dangerous in the air!
Take the rest of the day off! I swear!
Take cover! Bring it down!
cable guys. Good news? There is no good news.
Spider-Man, that Sable unit's gone rogue before. Sable International's got their hands too full to do anything about it. But they don't care if we do.
I was gonna take him down anyway, but this makes it more fun. Thanks. Well, that was educational.
Thank you. I was so scared.
Captain, all the people in the cells are out, and they've got their property back.
Good. And Sable International swears they're going to prosecute that squad. I'll believe it when I see it.
Actually, a nice break. Thanks. So, is attacking me part of an insanity defense or what?
Hit him on the ground!
Break this!
Kill me, and then they look so surprised when I beat them up.
Okay, I visited your website, and nowhere did it say make crisis situations worse!
Well, they attacked me, but of course, I'm the criminal here.
You guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments.
Did that hurt? Good. Tell your friends. Nice to see you.
Out of my way!
Are these sending civilians after me now?
Everywhere.
I'll kill you!
Paramedics on the way. They'll know how to help. Thank you. Not so much!
And that's why I never bothered to get my license. Well, that and the web swinging.
Great news! The tenth time I put you away, the beating is free!
You got me! What? I'm supposed to be impressed?
Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle.
All units, reports of looting at an emergency supply station. Officers needed in the vicinity of...
You Sable guys are worse than telemarketers!
That's why you guys were so cranky. You needed a nap. Enjoy.
Come on, Spike.
You okay?
Gotta love Sable agents. Always showing up when they do the least good.
You guys have it bad. All that body armor's bruising my knuckles.
The only way you guys could be less welcome is if you were collecting student loan payments!
I won the fight, but I bet they get medical benefits.
Immediate reincarceration with minimal additions to existing sentences.
Look at all those guys who'd love to kill me. But I can't just let them spray bullets around Manhattan.
Get him on!
More guys? Man, Silver Sable must be at a lot of job fairs.
Engaging target. Get clear.
Ah!
city just got a tiny bit safer. Nice job, mate.
What's he doing?
Units with riot gear needed to respond to a violent disturbance. Officers needed in Yorkville.
I know the city's a mess, but this is not how you re-assimilate into society! Maybe next time just stay in prison. Save us all some hassle. Seeing a city like this. Gotta find some way to get things under control.
You guys are giving violent mercenaries a bad name!
Yuri needs my help. Better head to a vantage point and call her. Good. Tell your friends.
This is Control. What's the status in Vanderbilt?
Control. Violation of martial law statute 237. We detain and kill.
No talking during the infiltration.
Please advise on further action.
Love the spirit of protest, but maybe wait till we're not in a state of emergency.
I knew Jameson was wrong about you.
is it with people trying to kill me while all wearing the same outfit?